Hi guys, so welcome back to another video. And I haven't been making that much videos. I was a little sick with a lot of things. And you might be wondering where I'm right beside my bed. I've been sitting for hours on the floor. And yeah, I like walking in this kind of space. I don't know why I did. So might as well be like a walked in tiny space. So yeah, I'm trying to do stuff on my closet. I'm blocked in by cardboard. And like, it's those things that you stick things onto. So that's what I'm on. And I already got everything set up. I didn't bring any food. I don't know why. I'm going to be starving. So first, I brought some sticky notes so I can make notes, and I set it on the cardboard so I can look at them. Put them. I don't know if anything is up there. I have four movies. Well, technically a little more. Annie, another Annie, The Real Adventure, Little Mermaid, and Leap. And I also have I got this book, I'm pretty sure. It's like a notebook. I've never written it before. So brought that. I brought an M book. I don't know why it's M. I really couldn't find any with a T, but so, I have a pencil, I have a water bottle, I should bring more. If I didn't mention anything after, like, after this moment, I'll announce it. Wait. Fuzzy, so that's why I got it. Just looking if I got anything else. So if I didn't bring anything, that's on my handstand. I cannot use that because I didn't print it. So I'm back in my space. And the day I'm like on my tablet, so I can't not watch YouTube videos. I wish I could, but I can't. So all I can do is sleep. So yeah, I'm not sure what I should do, but I bought two pillows from Valentine's Day. It's a heart pink pillow, and I also have a few socks. Yeah, I don't have any room. Next much, I can't even get my arms through. And if you, I'm doing a OL series one, it's gonna be the same, like, Friday 10. It's still going to be the same. Show Riley Turn. But you'll see it out again. So, yeah. Right now, I'm just tired. And I have nothing to do because I can't really show you anything. But, because I have notebooks and stuff, and I'll be writing it, like, writing in it, and you won't be able to see it. I have movies. I forgot. I can't move out of the space. And I was going to do it on the floor, but I guess I'm doing it here now. Oh, why am I still wearing this hat? pulling up my hair so cute. Sorry about all the noises in the back. It's just my auntie and uncle. I don't even know I'm filming right now. And they're watching a video, and my brother. If you haven't seen my brother on Try Not to Laugh, make sure I'll tell you like what's that. It's called in at the end of the video. And also make sure to subscribe, like, and share, and turn on all notifications so you can get notified. You can know when all my when I take all my videos. That's it. And comment down below. So right now, I'm really tired, so I might take a nap. So I'll see you. Again. I'm surprised I didn't move my legs to knock this down. Again. Staying on fire. So my nap was about like 5 hours, and I've been in this spot for 8 hours. I still have 16 minutes, yay. Well, I mean 16 hours. I'm also 16 minutes. I love 16 more minutes of the time. I'm gonna get a drink of water. I'm very thirsty. I never even get it open. Got it. That's some good water. All water the same, but I was all thirsty. So right now I don't know what I'm gonna do. What is like gonna happen? Right now that's happening. I put a thing on the heater, but now that I think that was regretful. So yeah. I'm gonna take a little quick nap again. I know that went really fast, but I'm still really tired. And I think I need a nap. So, see you. Thing like that, I was holding it the whole entire time. Why? That's why my arm's so tired. I was like this the whole entire time. That's why you saw like moving. It's only been like way too long. Great. It's only been 10 hours. It's like, I'm not sure what time it is. It doesn't say. Dang. I'm at work. I think I have to pull it down. Okay, I get it's currently 9 o'clock in the morning. Yay. So right now I'm tired, sleepy, and I don't know what to do. If you want me to do more 24-hour challenges, leave a comment down below if you want me to. What in the hey? It's right there. It's just me. Is it Pinky Pete? So right now all I can do is talk to you guys. You're my only company right now, so that's me. At least I have company. Yeah. So what should I do? I don't know. Maybe my next video, and like, the sign up my next video should be about. I think I might do gymnastics. So I might really not anyway. I do all kinds of things, and next time I make like 24 hour videos like this one. I know, the last. I've done like. A lot of things. I've never done them twice. Like, So about like in a couple of weeks, I'll be doing my own one. So yeah. Okay. It's about time to get early. So yeah. I'll see you in an hour, because that's how long I have left. So hi guys. So it's been an hour. I'm exhausted. The light almost like is in the shade now, and I really don't know what to do. So yeah, and I think it's time for me to get out. So, enjoyed the video.